9 games of Hoops on a Wednesday. We got your top 10 right here on NBA.com. We start off with the ATL ringing the bell. Jalen Johnson up to DeJounte Murray, and in a hurry, he throws that one down at number 10. Moving along to number 9, where we're off to see the Wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz, as he shakes and bakes and hammers that take all the way at the rim, throwing that one in. Nas making you a believer in at number 9. Up to number 8. And we're in Milwaukee, where Giannis ain't caring about Jared. Going right in with the Euro on the hammer throw, and Giannis hit at number 8. It's the Indiana Pacers in at 7, going 3-quarter court. And up top, it's OB Toppin' dropping into the countdown at number 7 off the pass from TJ McConnell. On to number 6, where we give props to Kristaps. So Kristaps, hooray! Kristaps Porzingis gets up for the stuff over 2 Oklahoma City Thunder members, and they're not tall enough to deny him in there. He's in at number 6. At 5, the Hawks on the run again in the lane, all open for Jalen Johnson. Nobody there to stop him, so he drops in with the jam at number 5. And on to number 4, where we always get up off the floor, and it's the same guy going in for the score. Jalen Johnson for the stuff, and James Wiseman has no chance against Jalen with a full head of steam doing his thing in at number 4. At number 3, no way, Trey, not today. Trey Jameson just gets stuffed by Giannis, who goes up against nothing but pumpkin at number 3 on defense. It's Troy Story at number 2. Troy Brown with the rebound throw down as he hangs in the air and stuffs that one home at the throne for number 2. But at number 1, Paolo Banchero just barreling his way to the rim like a bull, stuffing that one home for the Orlando Magic. The headband can slam. Paolo, number 1 on NBA.com. Got it.